my major academic interest is in pediatric brain tumors, and I operate on about 100 children per year who have tumors of the brain and spinal cord, a little over 100. The great thing about that is twofold. One is I'm part of a huge team at Children's Hospital of neuro-oncologists and neuroradiologists and neuropathologists and neurologists and psychiatrists, and we all work together to take care of these kids. So some types of tumors that were incurable just 10 years ago now have a really high rate of cure. I'm also involved with research on brain tumors. Most of this involves looking at differentiating different types of tumors and trying to figure out the best therapies that are tailored to each type of tumor. So it's a personalized medicine approach where we try to target surgery and chemotherapy and radiation therapy to really treat the kids in the best way possible based on each child's specific disease. One new area that we're starting up at Children's Hospital and the Wilder Endowment has helped us with is the area of functional neurosurgery. So functional neurosurgery looks at the brain as basically a collection of different circuits, electrical circuits, chemical circuits, and it's really these circuits and the interaction of these different parts of the brain that really make us who we are. They help us learn, they help us develop, and in some cases when they go awry, they cause disease. And we're just really getting started on trying to figure out how to modulate these pathways so that we can help kids lead full and productive lives where otherwise they would. So we're starting up a surgical epilepsy program where we're able to tailor surgical procedures for children who have seizures that are not responding to medication. We're starting up a movement disorder clinic. So a lot of children are born with cerebral palsy or spasticity where they have a hard time moving and they're actually locked in their bodies. They may have a normal brain, but this movement disorder means that they're unable to move and express themselves. And we're finding out that by putting electrodes into the brain and stimulating different parts of the brain and modulating these circuits that I talked about, we could actually help them live full and productive lives. So it's being able to help these kids, being able to work with a fantastic team, and knowing that our institution is really at the top of the game really makes it rewarding.